Outstrip the press now. I'd reckon.
Get the camera like upright or whatever.
Right, how are we doing on that? The chap whose party I went to yesterday used to keep pigs.
Yeah.
And he said a friend of his brought up some rotting apples, bags and bags of rotting apples, which he put in the shed.
Yeah.
Going to give to the pig slowly, kind of thing.
Yeah.
And the pig got out one day and got to the shed and ate all these apples. And he said he was absolutely roaring drunk. And didn't get up for 2 days afterwards. But apparently pigs can, you know, like we can tolerate alcohol.
Yeah.
They can as well. Because if you give it to a a cow or a horse, they'd be dead.
Yeah.
But a pig has got so some similarity to our own physiology.